Aurelia. Alonso. Well, he was invited to shoot off the bar. Oh, phenomenal strike from Xabi Alonso.
Driven this time behind Suarez, and Suarez had a hit and hit the post. It's bounced off four out wide. Wow. Wow. We're watching some phenomenal football right now. I mean, the game could be over. Conceivable.
I have to say, Rob, I'm very surprised just how deep Michael Owen has played.
Martins! Oh, what an effort. Well, had that come off, it would have been one of the goals of the season.
Certainly stopped me in my tracks, didn't it? I was just about to say that Michael Owen has played somewhat deeper than I expected.
Stepping away from Britos. Fellaini stepping away from Deeney. Pogba. Pogba's hit! He has thundered it against the crossbar with immense power. Such power that it bounced out and didn't hit the ground again until outside the penalty area.
Fulham need some end product from this possession. Kaczewski will go for goal! Clips the top of the bar. It was a wonderful strike. Hasn't scored since the FA Cup final, West Ham-Liverpool. But it was close there.
Kolarov aiming for another teasing delivery, perhaps. No, he finds Tevez instead. And it's battered the bar. If Mihail got anything on it.
Zamora on the chase here. Good covering from Barnett. There might still be something. Davis again. Oh, tremendous effort! And Fulham hit the woodwork for the second time. It's brilliant, brilliant work. Dempsey with a tremendous shot.
Forward, Pochettino only as far as Ings. Oh, hit the bar, and it was beaten, and in goes Barnes off the post. Oh, Burnley hitting the bar and post in the matter of seconds. First for Ings, and then from Ashley Barnes.
The players will be staying or not, at times at the speculation that goes off. It's Dirk Kuyt. What a strike that would have been. Fabulous effort.
Oh, Chris Kaplan can only watch this.
Gerrard's corner. Risa! Oh! How unlucky can you get?
It's Marcus Alonso! Could hardly have come closer.
The free kick. Rosenberg is going to take it, and he's hit the bar much as Tevez did in the first half. And Joe Hart has to react to push Jones's header away.
Babel.
Well, today, Sean, it's not just about goals. It's about confidence. It's about commitment. Work rate.
Gerrard. Oh, the crossbar has saved Newcastle for a third time. And Gerrard just cannot believe he hasn't scored.
Valencia. Smalling staying forward here, Van Persie. Nice angle. Van Persie! Twice in a minute, off the front. Well, goodness me, off the crossbar, Van Persie, twice.
Near enough the same spot.
Keane. Might try the drive, he did! Hit the bar! And only the crossbar denies Roy Keane his 50th goal for Manchester United.
O'Shea robbing five. Here comes Ronaldo! Woodward rescues Charlton for the second time in the half. And my, he struck that sweetly.
Downing, who spent most of last season on the right-hand side for Aston Villa. Stuart Downing will take the shot. Downing! Almost the perfect goal.
Well, it would have been a very early contender for goal of the season.
It's a stretch for Carragher. It's David Dunn. Oh, they've hit the woodwork a second time. Controlled it before clearing. That's Giovanni! Ah! What an effort! Stolen by Whelan. Goes for it! Ah! Off the underside of the bar! What an incredible strike!
Well, he looked like he ran out of options there, Glenn Whelan, and he thought, well, I might as well have a pop myself.
Sibierski, and for a third time, Manchester City are denied by the crossbar. Twice it's been Fowler, and now Sibierski.
Time to measure something. It came back out to Firmino, who grazed the top of the bar within 3 inches of a hat-trick.
Sergio Aguero flips the top of the bar. It's the third time that woodwork has denied Manchester City.
Find a match winner. Gerrard with it. He's hit the bar!
Same bar that was hit in the first half by Rory Delap, now gets rattled by Steven Gerrard.
Norton. And again to Norton.
He's had a go! It's a fantastic effort by Kyle Norton! And Vorm just got a fingertip to it!